down the coin toss is brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything.
The midshipman lines up to kick this one off, and we're just about set to get underway. From the two. He makes it out maybe to the 26-yard line. Pittsburgh's offense really seen the lead of quarterback. And as he goes, the team seems to go.
Right, over the weeks I've been watching him on film, and one thing I've seen is his ability to make good decisions. And time after time, he just avoids the mistakes. You can do that as a quarterback. If you move an offense, you're going to move the football down the field.
He's knocked out of bounds. Right around the 42-yard line.
Hey, sometimes the defense does everything right, and they still lose. That time they had tight coverage, which left no options other than for the quarterback to take off.
First down, 10 to go. All on the 42-yard line. They'll line up with five wide receivers.
Good for a gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and four.
Punting team's got to give their kickers some time. Tackle made at 26. Well, let's see what the offense can do as they come out on the field.
All day, just like that.
Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on the 25.
Now here's the line. Here's the line. Third down. Third down. Third down.
And he's taken down at about the 27-yard line. That'll make it 39.
Scheme around them, which takes the best coverages out of your defensive playbook.
From the 42-yard line, first down.
Up, 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 up.
80. He'd like to change field position with his punt. Touchdown. Bounces into the end zone, and this will be a touchback. I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation.
Offense is a very good shot, but they can shoot.
first and 10. Ball in their own 47.
Two down.
Both offenses trying to find their rhythm in that first quarter. Low scoring and close right now. Navy in front, 7-0. Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. Around 4 yards there on the quarterback keeper.
That makes it second and six.
Second down and six.
Mike,
ball on the 49. Too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Navy is up 7. So it's 2nd and 12. Ball on the 18. Looks like they're going to send in the cavalry on this one. With one quarter down, I really haven't seen too much separation between these two squads. Might be neck and neck the whole way. So an empty backfield with 5 wide receivers. So the referee initially calls it a catch. We'll look at a second look at it here and determine if he was in bounds when he hauled it in.
And that play happened so fast that it was very tough to tell if he was able to get a foot down or not.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
So after the review, they reversed the call on the field. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 45. A 4 yard gain by the halfback on the option.
That'll bring up 3rd and 6.
I got him.
They come out in a 5 wide set.
Red 18!
Caught with room to work.
Check 59, Mike is 59.
Roger.
From the 33-yard line, it's second down.
Swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
Navy is up for it.
He's hit right away. 7 yard play.
That's a good completion. They didn't get the first down, but they picked up about 7 yards.
They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Boy, was he drilled as he let go of that football. snap, third down and long. 13 yards to go for the first down after the sack. Scoring first half of play, but a close game. Navy in front, 7-3.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, Dave Pollock here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. What a terrific first half. This is everything we anticipated this game being. And we're going to be riveted to this game, I feel like, David, in the second half, anticipating a terrific finish.
It's fun. It's living up to the hype every single time. We can't even turn the channel here. We got it on the big screen, on the big 60-inch. Yes, it's quite nice, by the way, too. The weather's nice and warm. It's beautiful. Got some chips. We're opening them up a little bit. But great game, living up to the hype. It definitely feels like both teams are evenly matched. It feels like it can go either way. It feels like it's going to come down to the wire. And the only thing I hope it doesn't come down to is a kicker. Please don't come down to a kick in the end. Both these teams playing great D, playing great O, you know, physical, you know, pounding on each other, making big plays. Don't come down to a finesse kick by a soccer player, please.
We've done what we can do here at halftime. Time to get you back out to the second half. We'll keep an eye on everything going on in college football. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit ready for the call.
All right, Reese Davis, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. He really got a hold of that kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. Navy is up by four.
That makes it second and six.
Second and six coming up here.
29.
Something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by the defense. He's going to try to scramble, and he's going to come up with a sack.
That's a loss of 5 yards. That'll bring up second and 15.
From their own 35-yard line, second down. Hands it to the back. They'll get it. Loss of two on the run by the Haskins. touchback. They're set to go for another round.
Let's get off the field, Pete. Let's get off the field.
Navy is up for it.
Ready, high.
Second and 14.
Ball
on the 31. Snowball will be the return man. He's at the 20. Makes his way to the 15. Gain of 18.
This is the eighth play of this drive.
That's a DD3 on the play. That'll make it second and seven.
Second down at seven coming up here. Ball on the 12.
Second down, goal to go. Ball on the 1 yard line.
Check 59, Mike. Mike is 59. Mike is 59.
180.
White. It's been a defensive masterpiece through three. Who'll draw up points in the final quarter? Navy in front, 7-3. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter.
Quarter in a one possession game, and poise is what it's all about here. Who's gonna have it and who won't?
Mike seven.
Blue 80.
Now he's scrambling. Slide down.
Knows when and how to implement. If he's got the skills, he can also turn a scramble into something big.
He's first and 10. On the 37.
Yeah.
passing game.
Run free and make the tackle in the backfield.
We got second and goal.
Hey, Mike, 20,
on the 10-yard line. Lineman got a little ahead of the snap there. Here's the play.
False start. Offense.
Little stumbles like these can kill your offensive progress.
Still second down.
Man left. Pull down.
Mike 20. Nice option play. The tailback gets 6 yards before he drops down.
This is
the 12th play of this drive.
I'm coming after you.
Just under 3 to go in regulation.
Three.
Halfback's got it on the quick throw. Fourth down. They're going to go for the easy three here.
Put the ball in the air. That time, they were lucky it wasn't intercepted.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 50. So an empty backfield. Wide receiver.
Here in the fourth. Now would be the time for a goal line stand.
Down. Check 59. Mike is 59. Mike is 59.
Set. Right 80.
Big opening. At the goal line. Pittsburgh will take their second time out of the half.
Edition of NCAA football.
Please drive
safely. I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.